please welcome TSM!
Sends her away. These were once teammates. But Gio realizes the jig is up. Two kills for TSM as they burst into the site. Bosco flushed out. Rampy 2, Polo with three kills. Oh my word!
Low yellow players, they just kind of waste their drones. They throw them in the building. And speaking of throwing, there's Chief getting a thrown C4 onto Rips. Gio gets another, and here's one more for TSM. Chief picks up his second kill.
Excellent. Gio takes a huge chunk of damage, but Mercury's hit. Soul 2 for Mark. Pojo gets in on the action.
It's all on Gio to retake his own bomb site. He's got one player on low HP, though, and he knows what plant is going down, as is evident by the marks. Or he has to. There's the denial. Only 2 seconds to live. And he makes it. TSM take their second round.
TSM, the next 30 seconds are going to be absolutely
crucial. And what a nade from Achieve there. Off the door for it.
Trying to play devil's advocate here. I don't know. TSM still haven't cleared out the top four, by the way. And there's going to be the smoke spotted and down. Actually, not smoke, but you. And another for Bolo. He did down aces.
Crossfire held by Bolo will find a single kill for his team. But then Rogue has the trade. Merc in position. He gets the vault on in through the gym. Down goes Corey. Another vault in. There's Merc with two.
Which we can see the diffuser going down with high now. However, Kendry will be taken out. And it's easy then for Merc.
It shows that Pojo Man still has a drone in action. But that is not
correct. It doesn't get shot by Rogue. It's actually a really good spot to have, but have drawn. It'll call your beast of stairs.
Yeah. There's a frag grenade that'll go on in. It drops down behind the desk. It'll find Ryze and TSM are looking for match point. They are. There's Gio with yet another kill. He's been on fire so far this game, looking to try and tie Ace's record. Achieved goes down. Frag grenade goes on in from Achieved. So from the grave, they'd say.
And now there's vertical pressure for TSM, which means the SSG has to rush into the site. They go for the push into kitchen, and Canadian will trade, leaving just Thinking Nade. He's got to pick up that diffuser and go for the plant. Achieved has to time this perfectly. Thinking Nade will be exposed for 2 seconds, but it doesn't look like Achieved realizes this. He doesn't even know where the plant happened. He'll see the enemy and land the shot. There is Achieved with the 1v1 clutch and the disable.
On the other side, Citizen is flanking in for pool entrance here as well, but Pojo deals with Kendru in style. Down goes Citizen to Bolo. This one closest to them here playing inside of service. Pojo, the support, could be the massive spoiler for them here. They've rotated one out towards kitchen so they can't trade one another. Here he goes. They're down, and that's the end of that one. TSM defending very well on site. The anchor play coming in. Pojo is going to kill. I'm going to be here on my keyboard. That plant's going down. Yeah, that's both plants.
Thinking Nade will take down Achieved as they move in, but Pojo goes unnoticed on this angle and gets himself a triple.
Achieved's able to get that kill. The 1-4 Fnatic ends up being great. Achieved, two huge kills. Oh my goodness. He's got to be careful though, because he's not exactly in fighting shape, but he's allowed to swing out. The support from his teammates gone. And what's this? Achieved allowed to run out. He's got a nitro still as well. Oh my god, Achieved.
He's still going to be alive. Merc gets another. The guns are coming alive for TSM. Oh my god, what is happening between these two? And the last one, TSM.
Will now go. It's a back take as the Nomad is just in sight. Gio has found an avenue on in. And he's found a frag with it. He'll find a second.
Teller is waiting for an opportunity to flank. You can see Gio's ready for it. He'll get a pretty easy kill there on Uzi, who wide peeks into the angle. Clash inside of Meaning trying to hold things up. Bolo with the double kill from Long Desk, and he's behind Clash. There's the triple.
A little bit of damage onto Julio. It seems like here's the execute. Nip just runs right in. C4 does absolutely nothing, but three members of Nip are all on top of each other. Musi down. Pino down. Psycho down. It's all on Julio as Kamikaze is down. And a flawless round from TSM to answer the push from Nip. These two teams.